This is it. The final match. I shall win the Blood Bowl Cup. And save the old world in the process, you know, semantics. But first, let us finally level up for the final time. This is gonna be nice. We'll do Fugs last. Hello, Mr. Dive Tackle. What do you get now? Regular stuff. Alright. Guard it is then. Simple as that. Really nice. Alright, Fugs. Here we go. What do you have in an anticlimactic fashion? Great, there you go. Okay, so. Well, grab is actually kind of good. And for a big guy like him, maneuvering other people around would be nice. Juggernaut is good for charging because he doesn't have block. Break tackle, I never understand. I thought he uses his strength instead of his agility. Alright, well, okay, no, I do understand that. It's multi-block. That's the one. Player may choose to throw blocks against two adjacent opponents. Make each block in turn as normal, except that each defender's strength increases by two. Yeah, I still don't understand that one. Still don't understand that one at all. So, yeah, let's just go with grab. Validate that up. Throw some rats around. That should be oh, no, I just realized one of my linemen is out. Oh, well, I have a replacement that's zero level. Great. Alright, that's fine. I also want to see the team roster, because if I'm not mistaken, I thought I saw horns on some of those people. I mean, I see the two-headed guy. He's back. Jump up and think. Wow, their Skavens do not have anything. All their strength is in up here. That's actually really good for me. Oh, ooh, the thrower has block. That's not terrible. I can see sprint there and jump up. Ooh, wrestle and block on those. Someone didn't get lucky and get two heads. You have claws and mighty blow. And you just have two heads. I remember you. I made a joke about it. Alright, let's go play the final game.
And it's final night. A quick recap, Bob.
Allegedly, a Skaven cabal have been secretly controlling the fortunes of the Rankland Reavers for the last 10 years, leading to a decade of decline.
Really?
All to prevent them from appearing at the 25-13 final. 13 is the key here, as it's the Ratman's sacred number.
Ah.
For they intend to summon a Vermin Lord, which will be released into the crowds of the Old Bowl should they win the Blood Bowl final. Come on, keep
Seems game enough.
It's not that hard. Well, I'm suddenly interested.
Yay!
It's a great match, assuming any of us survive. The crowd's getting larger in the stadium, Bob. You'd have thought they'd be fleeing at the prospect of their impending doom.
It's exhilarating.
Blood Bowl fans jump. With the promise of violence and slaughter, they're not going anywhere.
Here, here.
In case, I suppose neither are we.
I mean, you're immortal.
And Uncle Archie,
he's Bob,
be
so.
A bumpy ride.
All right, let's stop. Crap, I lost the sentence I was going to say. Let's stop this ungodly slaughter of ever happening and create our own, shall we say. Let's create our own slaughter and not let them kill the crowd, because they're our fans.
Welcome back, sport.
Also, fuck prophecies.
Will
Yay!
I'm
at the home. Here we go, men. And Ogre, we are gonna do it. We're gonna get him. Ow, I banged on my chest and that hurt. God, I'm fragile. Okay.
Is this a fair fiction?
No, because they're Skaven and squishy.
You really are a whiny bloodsucker sometimes, Jim. What's Fair got to do?
Nothing! Squish them into paste. Also, why is the edge smoking? That's concerning. What happens if we get thrown off the field? Oh, hello! Ah, runes. Got it. They're doing magic shit. That's not distracting at all. There. Catcher. Here. And there. Lineman. Here. And there. The thrower goes here because we're defending. Blitzer goes there. That's the one strength guy. That's the diving tackle guy. Since they have guard, we can switch them around and do that. We have our catcher, we have our linemans, we have everything we have in order to win. Alright, you sons of bitches. Play ball! That's baseball. Fuck, we're already screwed. Also, yeah, that's a little distracting, the symbols. And, the green flame! Green flame! Is really, really disconcerting. And thank you for laughing, whoever got that joke. That's a very deep, deep thing that many of you would probably be like, why did you say that?
Yeah,
and if you understand, that just makes me happy.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here.
There's one. Ow. Yep, two heads. That's always great. It is, it really is really good. Two heads is really good. He has... Oh, God. He got lucky.
Well, there's another twist in the flesh. Passtown X3 have withdrawn their sponsorship. Under the strict financial rules of the tournament, the Reavers can't play in the final.
Oh, this is a disaster, Jill. Never mind a demon up here. The whole world is going to be destroyed.
Never mind, don't worry, Bob. It seems that some mysterious, handsome, dashing stranger has stepped in, covered the funds, and bought the team from right out under the Skaven's long-whiskered noses. The final's back on.
You bought...
This all seems sort of pointless, Jim. Coach could have just gone on and played the game. Unless it's plot-related.
Yay! Plot related. Wait, did Jim buy our team? That's great. Thank you, Jim, for doing that. Can I? Yes, we're gonna charge that so we can get the two-headed bastard. Fuck you, Zug! I'll re-roll that. Nuffle, what the fuck? Oh no. Is this like, I'm supposed to be on the brink of losing kind of thing? I really hope not. This is gonna be interesting. Alright, alright. All right, Nuffle, you want to play rough?
We'll play rough.
The attacker smells weakness.
Hey. Who's up? Who's up? Come on. I know those guys are all clumped together. And then this guy is going to head down in this direction.
The attacker has an assist.
One die? Shit. Yeah, no, this may be problematic. May be very problematic. Skaven goat head there. Okay. I haven't scored yet. That's the thing.
Sneaky scapegoats. What are they doing with all those tubs of Barstown X3?
Oh,
they appear
no.
to be covering themselves in it, Bob.
Ah, that stuff contains all sorts of crazy chaos mutating stuff. They're gonna get all tentacly. Don't they know that?
Yes, I think they do know that, Bob. And indeed, that's why they're doing it.
Sneaky gets.
Oh, great. They're gonna get mutated in the next round. That's actually kind of cool. That's a nice little touch that they're gonna put in. Zeppeli, you get over there. Let's figure that out after. Smack the rat.
This is going to be decisive.
There we go. Thank you. That's what I wanted to see.
Solid punch to the mangy critter will stop it flipping around.
I just want you to stand up. Thank you. Okay. And of course, simple blitz the ball carrier. Here's where the squishy part happens.
I love it.
Crap. Oh well, nope, you're fine. He has wrestle, yet he gets loose
on
the ball.
Turning this match on its head.
And I don't get a penalty for it. Yay! Thrower, let's get him. Oh shit. Well. Yay! That everyone? Yes, that's everyone. Alright, ball's on the field. Uh oh. What? Oh no. Oh no, they just mutated in an unorthodox fashion, and I'm a little scared now. What did you just get? You got horns and extra arms. You've got horns and a big hand. Oh goody, this can happen anytime now. A squig, anyway. Sounds like a... Oh god, Zeppeli! Oh god, he really will die in this last game! Okay!
That speed, it will be difficult to catch.
Tail, Jim. All you need is the tail.
This could be... That would just cinch this game, this entire let's play. If Zeppeli does die and sacrifices his life for this team at the end of the game, and you're not going anywhere, you fuck. Okay, now you really are, but still, fuck you. go right there. Another blitzer. No, you're the catcher. So you go stand right there. So he's marked. You go right here. I don't want to... I want to move Fugs, but I know I shouldn't because... I want him to do something, and he may or may not, like, be stupid about it. So I'm going to save the Blitz for something else. Simply just stay down. I think you want to stay down for a minute. Just, you know, take a seat off. No, you can't do anything. You can't either, so I'm just going to mark two of these guys right here. And I can probably get... No, still one die. Alright, alright, let's hit you first, because you're an automatic two die. Shit. Follow it up. Bully him around. Get the charge.
They'll need to get rid of the ball. Now there's
pressure. I want to reroll that. Strangely enough, yes. Shit. Alright, well, wrestle is wrestle. No matter what. Yay! Oh, and it is a turnover. Why is that a turnover? Because it actually ended up in him doing something bad, I guess? Maybe he couldn't wrestle because he was tagged. I don't know. Very weird. Yeah, go two heads, dude. Don't make it. Extra arm. Yep, that'll do it. To pick up the ball. You charge. Does that. Ow. Don't you dare foul Zeppeli. Nope. Not going anywhere. Unless you fucking re-roll again. Okay. You move up there and do that.
This could be fun. Especially if the ball holder goes down. Hey!
Really shouldn't. That's that. Stand you up. Zeppeli shouldn't go anywhere. You take out this guy. A push is actually fine. Because that makes sure Zeppeli can get out safe-ishly. Ishly. You go right there. Lineman will get an automatic one die on him because he's super, super fucking weak.
Is the assist you enough to come out
get
on top?
Double skulls. I'll take the push much quicker. Do the charge. We're keeping it in their area. We were keeping it in their area. Alright, that'll be that. Do I want to move you there? What is Zeppeli? No, he's not going to be able to make it. You could, though. I need him marked. I need him marked. There we go. So much bad areas that he's not going to be able to get out of there. Zeppeli, kind of want you out as well. I'm going to leave you there. Because they're in a weird line and they can't really come at me. And then one die for you. At least they have teammates around. follow him. You go right there. There we go. Okay, good on you, Fugs. Keep them nice and entertained. Oh shit, more really frame-dropping thunder. Fugs! Hello, Red Ogre. Who turned into a Red Ogre? Please tell me who turned into a Red Ogre. You turned into a Red Ogre! Oh, dearie me. Oh, dearie me. Okay. Come on, computer. Oh, wow, I didn't notice the little top thing at the top. Is that something that happened, or is that just a glitch at the top there? I have no idea. Like, why are you going down there? You can swarm my team.
Whenever I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans.
Fine, we'll do one of them. Not doing anything, but it's something bad. And fuck no! Fuck you. Skavens. Uh-oh. Here's the thing for the ball carrier to get out. Okay, come on. You can do it, game. You can do it. You can process this. God, no, it can't be. Dear Lord, Hal. Shut the fuck up. They're running. They shouldn't be running, they should be swarming. That's what Skaven are good at. Like, swarm your opponent and hit them till they're down. That's how I play it. Uh-oh. Well. There he goes. Actually, that's really good because he's going to need to charge in order to actually do anything. Oh, and he's dead now. He's so dead. God! I just don't want to be next to me. How rude. Really? No.
I think he's moving. No.
Can I blitz from there? I can technically blitz from there. Can you do anything? You can do something too. And then you... gonna go right over here. Zug is gonna go as far as he can over in this direction. Catcher Zeppeli will go as well over here. We don't want that anywhere near me. It has a low tolerance for actually being able to hit somebody. Well, no, not the low tolerance. I meant, like, a lower tolerance for... It has wild animal. Hit it. Actually hit it. Oh, good, he has block.
Yes!
Well, there goes their advantage. Oh, do I... Yeah. I kind of feel like I need to do the go for it and pick up. Just to make him work for it, you know? Just to kind of make him work for it. Can you get a... Wow. Weakness. Wow, they're both going down here. Oh, he had block. Shit. Well, both answers were pretty bad, so... Not doing anything would have actually been better.
streak.
Well, that's one.
Come on. What are you up to? God, these chicken scratches are kind of annoying. Actually. Wow. He didn't even charge. That was a lucky wild animal. Uh-oh.
Focus on the ball of the
game. Yay!
Give me more random violence.
Well, you might get it. Let's see if we can actually take down this red ogre for a second.
Just two fights. Look at them.
Alright, that is two die. You go over there. Can I, if I do it, go for it? But, oh god, Zeppeli's in fucking trouble. If I go like that, yeah, let's go for the stronger one. Push him away. Follow him. So we can't do anything. We go into that. So that I can possibly get a three die? No, but still. He's not going anywhere. If you charge him, you will. Okay.
That's a solid formation.
Yay.
I see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
I don't. They run really, really fast. You're right there. I want to say to go for it, but I'm scared at what might happen, so we're going to go here as far as I can. And we're going to go, no, not going to go for it. We're going to actually... we're going to try and boop this guy on the nose. Successfully booped! Oh yeah, you have grab.
What's with all these nonsense? Just hit him.
Doesn't matter. Red ogre down. Which means this guy can go here. Okay, that was a go for it that I didn't realize was a go for it. You can go right there, because the only ones that can actually get to me are these little guys, and they have no strength whatsoever. Zeppeli, just run the fuck away. Just run the ever-loving fucks away. And mark that. So, oh, there goes another mutation. Ooh, I think I see horns. I see horns and possible claws. What do we got here? Tentacles and a tail. Pretty standard. No, nothing on the yet. Ooh, you are hideous and you have horns. Never understood what hideous really means. Oh no, you're not hideous. It's a foul appearance. Eh, it's weird. Also, fuck. Well, our lineman is going to go down. See, that's what you should do.
Boars would struggle to dodge through that defensive line.
I haven't seen
also, red die.
Since I fired your agent.
Push me. Come on.
There's no harm in making
Now you're kind of fucked. Wow, I'm surprised they haven't the AI does not foul.
That is giving me the creeps, Bob.
I think he looks kind of cute, Jim. I can see it sitting in a hutch in my kid's bedroom.
Aww.
I understand it's probably best if you don't keep an immortal, soul-hungry aberration near the kids, Bob.
Bob, I can handle it, Jim. Yeah, you should have seen him when we had a flesh out during that summer of 98.
Well, yes, but faster. In the meantime, Bob, this Skaven team is looking particularly vicious and susceptible to mutation.
And Blitzer goes. I'm just out. That was just fun talking. I like listening to that stuff. Also, fuck you.
Get off the field.
Get off my field. Thank you. My point.
Let's go.
Yay, the sacrifices are out in full swing tonight. Look at them dance. They're so happy. Yay! I got the two that mattered. I got the two that mattered. They all matter, but still. Let's actually move these guys in a little bit, because I know Skaven, they won't be able to actually hurt any of them now, or at least really do any damage. Fast but weak, as Jim would say. Where's more mutations? I'm expecting more. No? Okay, well, this is their last turn. Of the half, at least. Which is good, then it's my ball! Well, I'm gonna crush them first, but then it's my ball! I'm intrigued in seeing what the halftime brings. Because I know we've only fought the Chaos once. So I'm wondering if there's gonna be like a hidden final match.
Excellent use of his chaotic.
Probably not, but you never know. Ooh, come on. Nah, man, you don't have horns. What are you doing charging at my guy? I mean, he's a lonely no-level lineman, but still, come on, there's principle in that. And now this guy is, of course, gonna get hit, though. But still, didn't really do much. Now did it. Excellent. And a one die with the block, and he re-rolls it, and fuck. Well, he's down.
My turn.
Yep. And alley-oop.
He's about to get punched above and below.
Wasn't really much of a boop.
At the same time.
Can't get the ball, so no passing. Doesn't really matter, though. But still, again, it's the principle behind all of this. That guy does have tentacles. Look at him. Look at them swinging in the breeze. Also, fuck you. And boop. No, nothing. Damn it. Let's try charging the foul appearance, dude. I've never hit somebody with foul appearance. Oh, so I just needed to make a 2 save in order to hit him to do an actual thing. Okay, well that's good to know. End of turn. Yay, we don't have any adverse effects going through. Very green flame on the field. Hi guys, how's the nap going?
Here we go.
There. Why are you always in the fucking back? Get up front now. Move forward. Catcher. Yeah, I know. Catcher. Lineman. Thrower. Now we're set. Time to steamroll them. Honestly, I think I just wasted money getting those extra things from coaching the cheerleaders. Absolutely nothing came from that. Then we go.
This boy likes to be well assisted.
Like. So. Go like so, and we go like so. And then we go like so.
Will the big one manage to lay out the village of half this group?
Yes. Yes, he will. You stand actually over here. Why? Because I have a plan. Zug, you go right there now. What we're going to do is very simple, people. Zeppeli, you stand over there. You go right there. And my other lineman goes right there. You are gonna can't charge, so we're gonna put you right over here. Then we're gonna pick this ball up, and we're gonna throw it in the middle of the cage.
Have glue on their fingers.
Yeah, don't.
Did you see the
puck? Glue is actually not league. Ah, crap, I'm missing the jokes. Shit, never mind. Fuck the jokes. Oh god, he mutated again? Well, they don't have their thrower now, so that's good. What's not good is they have a rat ogre again. Cool idea though, for this, that even if I do knock out their rat ogre, bang! They're gonna have another rat ogre on the field. That's kinda clever programming there. Unless that was completely random. Which in that case, will there be a guy with two heads popping up soon? Find out. This is the second half. I am up by a point, and I have the ball. So, uh-oh. Well, goodbye, person. He's not dead. Ooh, clever. Or not, whatever. Probably throw it to you, and then have you run very, very far. You know what? that's actually what I'm gonna do. First, we're going to send you there so you can pin down that. Now we're going to quick pass. Oh shit, someone's gonna intercept. No, he didn't intercept. Ooh, nice camera angle there. Then you go way over here. Nope, not gonna do that. And then you go there. Please do for the go for it. Because I want you marked. Thank you. Then we have, stupidly enough, the Rat Ogre marked. You stand up. And I know, honestly, nothing's gonna happen here. Unless I go like that.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Move you around. You know what? Yes, we are gonna follow. Because that will make me. Nope, still nothing. Alright, we go like that, because I think guard. Yes, guard indeed. Move you around like so. And then pile appearance dude. The animate the hit. Punch him right out of his ugly mug. Of course I'm gonna go free die. Fuck you and your boneheadedness. Reroll it, you loner bastard!
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be.
Alright, we'll shoot for the one die. And it did nothing. But either way, end the turn there. Alright, that guy, yeah, I kind of figured he would be the one to do that. And then the one Skaven is going to possibly charge me. Of course, that one, because Bonehead happened! Now he goes. Yep, there it goes.
Get next to the ball carrier so
you that's bad. Okay, well that's fine, actually.
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Yes it is, Bob. Yes it is. Yay, wild animal happened! I'm thinking. Do I want to pass this off to somebody else? Yeah, okay, I don't want the bonehead happening, so that's what's going to happen. I don't have anything to hit him with, so we'll just do that and end the turn like so. Then see if this actually. Oh yeah, foul appearance happened. Alright, yeah, no.
Personally, I couldn't block that thing.
Here you go then. That's what happens.
Yay!
I like that I have now an overwhelming advantage on the field. Filbert, you go right over here. I want you over here. And why did I roll that? Being stupid for some reason. Thinking tactics is stressful. Stressful tactics. Right here. 70 and the. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh no, here goes another mutate. We get two heads from you? No. I see horns, though. possible claws as well. Oh, there's another one. What do you got? Yep, tentacles and claws. Nothing on you. Nothing on you. What? Where's the guy that just mutated? I know the one guy right there. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, long legs. That's interesting. Horns and long legs. Don't have the visuals of long legs. What does that look like? I don't know. It's hard to tell. Here. Yeah, there goes the horn. Double. Uh-oh. Goodbye, lineman. And get back here. Nope, that's not doing anything for me. Tentacled dick.
It's a great game.
Don't take that out of context.
Epic season.
I never got with it, Jim. Now, can the Reaver star players turn the tide? I hope not. Ages since I've seen a good old demonic manifestation at wanton slaughter. I might get my mace ready, Jim. All this senseless violence is getting my blood running.
Good.
You won't hurt me, will you, Bob?
Only if I have to, Jeff. Only if I have to.
God fucking damn it. He's a loner, too. Damn it, damn it, damn it! We're gonna have to find someone to do the charge for me. No one's in the area to do the charge for me. Come on! Oh, wait, let me fiddle with things first before I do so. Ooh, wait, no, I can do this. Put you right there.
You'll get an assist now. Listen.
I could do the one die. I'll try for the one die. A push. That does not do what I wanted it to.
Intimidation.
That's really packed. Okay, Zeppeli. Run for it! Hey! Oh.
This could be fun, especially if the
ball fuck me. I'll re-roll with you because you don't have loner. Get the same fucking thing. Follow it up. He's pinned in there. That should be okay. Anyone to hit? No, I do not. Got the red die. Got one die. This guy can go right here. Mark you. Gonna use a one die. Do a small push. And then fuck it. Who's this one? I'll take it. I'm still in the lead, and that's what matters. I have the ball pinned pretty okay. God, this is just actually a little unnerving. Anything can happen on the Skaven team, and I don't know if they will score. Like, I know Skaven. From here, they probably could score. I don't know about getting 2 points in that amount of time, but I know it's possible to get a point at least from this point. AI is just like, what do I do? What do I do?
That's what I heard.
I'm sitting in silence, just waiting. Just waiting in the tension that drips from this moment. But that could be the bell cream. I don't know. It burns a little. Just a little. And it's starting to bubble. Now there are fingers on my toes.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
That's something new. Crap. Well, it's a KO. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with the KO. Skip it. Don't do anything with that. Oh, red overtime. Yes! Oh, no. There that goes. But luckily enough, I do have a charge capability. And if I play this right, this could go well, actually. I have an idea of what to do. Alright, if I... Two things have to happen here. That's a little scary for what I'm thinking. You guys get up. Alright, two things have to happen here. One, I have to dodge and charge this guy without... Not that way, idiot. Without... Problematic, because that's a bad dodge. Secondly, I have to get this guy to pick up the ball and throw it to Zeppeli, and Zeppeli then runs it in. So, first with the charge. And that was a bad dodge, so there's the reroll. And it had to be this guy because I can't throw, pick up, and throw at the same time. Alright, ball has to land in a good spot, so a lot more than two things have to happen. Yay, okay. Secondly, you go pick up the ball. You have to do that. Thank you. Not gonna risk anything bad happening. So we're going to do that. Besides, you can't really get points anyway. Here's the ball. Don't do anything stupid. Thank you, Zeppeli. You just got us another point and won us the game. Star player of the team! Nice! You're so gonna fucking die. I just know it. I just know it. I'm so happy if you don't, but oh god.
This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap.
Hey, my guy got up. Yay. The guy really needs a shower. God damn it. Zeppeli is my star player of this team.
You can return to this.
He's so fucking good. Oh, there's the rat ogre. Oh, right.
Just kicked it away.
I got a kick. Thump, thump, right on the edge of glory. And I'm hanging on the glory. Yeah, fuck it. Now I just gotta stop him. Actually, it doesn't even matter if they score. Well, no, it does. Well, no, it doesn't. If they score 1 point, they can't get 2 points in four turns. Especially if that happens right there. Oh, God. Yay, Nuffle turned on my side for once. Okay, not for once. He's pretty good to me. But, you know, don't want to jinx it. Knock on wood. There we go. Back in every questions. And yes, dealing with old gods does make me a little sensitive to superstition. You go there. No, I think if we go like that one? That one. Guard it up, push him away. No, I want to stay. I don't want that thing to fuck with me. There we go, like so. Happens. There we go, like that. That's not gonna do anything, so I'll just push him over here. So, yeah, no follow that time. Bugsy, enjoy. You didn't enjoy that as much as I wanted you to. That's only one die. You move in there so that the rat ogre can't really do much of anything. You. Now we'll leave, actually. Thrower, gonna put you right here. So that now I get the two die.
This is going to be decisive.
That'll work. Down on that. And you go right here so that this lovely, lovely gutter runner gets punched so hard that he gets pushed, and he doesn't get really punched that hard, actually. And Zeppeli will stay right here, because if he does manage to get through, I need somebody to tackle him. Oh, there goes another mutation. Oh, fuck you, dude. You did not just... I'm gonna point this out right here, right now, before anybody questions anything. Oh, no, that's the wrong button. But, that's, do you have two heads? Is that why? No, your model is just a little glitched.
Grasping range of the fiends.
Wow, you got lucky on that. For that, you're a loner too. Yeah, so that rat ogre's head is floating in its stomach. I'll let it slide because it's Parstown Bell Cream, and you know that shit's not good for your skin or fur. I'll also chalk it up to me and my graphics card, not the game. Although I do so enjoy when these little tiny things happen because of my less than perfect graphics card.
It's Crimson Griff, son. Two Blood Bowl legends playing in this fight.
Yes, it is, and I'm glad I was able to get them.
They ain't getting any younger. They're not immortal like you, Jim. This could be the last match, all we know.
That would have to be the coach's cobalt.
Foul appearance. Let's try you.
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap.
I want you over there. And you're out. And oh yeah, no, I got superior numbers up the fucking wazoo here. Let's get the foul appearance out of the way. Thank you. You go over there, please, so I can just sit right here. Can I get two from just that? No, I can't. Okay, so that guy's gonna charge you. You get the two die on that. I'm just cleaning house right now. I want this. We're just cleaning house. Oh, it's so good. It's gonna hurt now, too. Yeah, that doesn't do it. Diddly fucking squat. Alright. Charge the red ogre. Because, fuck it, I like punishment. It's a quirk. Yeah. Go, Gif. Whatever your fucking name was, I don't know. I don't remember these things. I'm not good with names! That's why I only use tiny abbreviations of what your full names were. I'm not creative in the name department. gobble boop. Now you're marked, bitch. You're not going anywhere. And everyone around you is on the ground, just grabbing their guts. Oh, that hit so hard. Oh, I shouldn't have played this match. Oh, we were so close to destroying the world. Never got the appeal of destroying the world if you're a villain. I mean, you live in the world. What the fuck are you gonna do if you destroy it? There was, one comic I remember reading way, way back when I read a lot of web comics. Haha, there's your reroll used. Anyway, what was it? It was like, I don't know, Evil Inc.? Was it Evil Inc.? I think it was called Evil Inc. I think it was that. I know it had Inc. in the title. INC as a corporation, incorporated kind of thing. I think it was called Evil Inc. It was pretty good. Oh! You already used your reroll. That sucks. But the whole joke about it was like, it was kind of like Venture Brothers in the sense that being evil and good was more of a corporate system instead of, you know, being unruly and whatnot. So the whole joke was, you know, instead of ruling the world and destroying it, we just, you know, lease the world. People can live here, but you have to pay rent, kind of deal. It was very interesting concept, and I quite enjoyed it. And it was pretty funny, too. Had lots of corporate jargon jokes. A little like Dilbert, but more superhero-like. Also, my ball. Nope. Alright, guys. Gonna do it. One last fucking pass. Or not. Wait, let me figure this out. Do I want to do one pass? One more pass? Yeah, I kind of want to do one pass just for ceremony's sake. You go over here. Come on, Griff. Your ball. Yay, one more point. 40 fucking points. That is really, really good. You just go for it. Do it! Do it. Yeah. No one can touch you, man. You... Oh, there's the reroll. No one can touch you, man. You did great. All these star players finally getting back into the field. You're back on the ground, which is where you should belong, you dirty motherfucker. And... I'm an evil asshole. It's my last turn. Yes! Do I not get points for that? Fuck you! That was great! What's the whole point of fouling then? If they get injuries, then I don't get points. Smack. Fuck that. And also, I guess lineman dude will go right there. Cause I got nothing else. I win. Aww, and they think changing more is going to be good for them. Oh, fuck you, not another fucking rat ogre. That's 4 rat ogres in an entire game. That's funny as hell, but god damn it, that's scary also. And you fucked up there with your rerolls and whatnot. Good for you. Just golf claps. Golf claps all around. Yay! The sunken head dude's actually gonna do something. Okay, that hurt. No long-term effects. Well, they did something at least.
I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
Well, it was an end world game. So, yeah, I would hope it would start beating. We won! Move the mouse. Come on. This is a cool cinematic. Woo! We won! Aw, sorry, Skaven. I really like Skaven, too. I would have been okay if they won. Oh, there goes the Vanishing Cheerleaders. Wow, that is a fucking ornate cup. I want to drink from it.
Yeah.
Griff, do you have any plans to retire after the events of the last few days?
I would.
Not a chance.
Aww.
Well, Griff, the coach may have another view. Anyway, what a game. And the anonymous donor has given the team back to its original owner, J.J. Griswell Jr.
Very generous. So after years of decline, the Reichland Reavers are top again.
Yay!
A truly legendary team, coached by a legend. He should get a reward, an achievement or something.
Here's one now, Bob.
It'll be another 100 years in 2613. Before the scramblers can try a stunt like that again.
Well, sunny days notwithstanding, I'll be around, Bob. What about you?
Probably not. I'm confused, though, Jim.
Oh, how unusual. What's wrong now, Bob?
Who is this mysterious donor that had enough cash to pay off the NAF to buy the Reavers out from under the Skaven?
I have no idea what you're insinuating, Bob. It's purely coincidental that my treasure vault at the family castle back in Sylvania was looted by thieves at exactly the same time the Reavers needed emergency funds. This is nothing to do
Thank you,
with
Jim.
A certain head coach calling in a debt after they won a bet with me and supplied me with wine earlier.
Oh, shit.
I'm Jim Johnson, and as an employee of Cabal Vision, I'm entirely neutral. Still,
so
one thing that bothers me.
What's that, Joe? You lost me an eye.
What happened to the Kabasi brothers? And that annoying assistant coach that was sabotaging everything?
That is true.
Touched.
Well, after a certain head coach won a bet, Jim, I definitely did not meet up with my fellow suit-wearing ogres down a dark alley and threatened to rip their heads from their meaty shoulders if they didn't lay off Griff. Also, do me one other little favor while they're at it. So, no one saw the annoying Parstown assistant coach being carted off in a sack by the Kabasis one night and then found in the bottom of a canal in the morning.
Huh.
That wouldn't have happened because I'm Bob Bifford. And as an employee of Cabal Vision, I'm entirely, neutral.
Neutral. Good. Good for you.
Yeah, all these people did graphics. But where are the voice actors?
Very nice. Oh, I'm gonna have fun reading these. There they are. Oh, wait, no, that's programmers. Anyway, two things on this. One, if I didn't do those optional challenges, would things have gone a really bad different way? That's interesting to think about. That's very interesting to think about. And two, yay! I finished the campaign of Blood Bowl.
You're watching the credits? Taking an interest in the talent behind the game, perhaps?
Yes.
Did you know I'm available for funerals, weddings, demon summoning rituals, and bar mitzvahs? Please don't hesitate to contact my agent for more information.
Noted. So, secondly, yay, we finished the campaign of Blood Bowl. I really enjoy this game. I'm a really big fan of the turn-based genre, and this was really fun. I mean, really fun. And being that I only lost one game in this entire season, yeah, that went really well. Really, really well. So, let's get down to the review. The review is simple. This game is great. You should get it if you are a Blood Bowl fan, if you are a Warhammer fan, or if you are a turn-based strategy fan. I enjoy this game very immensely, and here's the voice acting. Yay! Okay, that was enough. So, this has been Blood Bowl 2. My name is Ben Dark Arts. Thank you for watching. Like, favorite, subscribe, and social on Twitter and whatnot. I don't know. But, nevertheless, thank you for watching. And, funny Blood Bowl quip at the end. May Nurgle bless your dice. As in, he's not going to bless your dice. You're fucked if you don't do anything for Nurgle. Praise Nurgle, the dice god. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing that I just did all that. I'm gonna have some shitty D&D rolls later. Damn it! Ooh, hello. Aww. Just trying to be nice.